must be the new guy. Anyways, welcome to the warehouse. Our company goal is to collect anything that could be salvaged from the burnt-down Bradley's and Friends diner. In our search, we haven't found anything, but we haven't searched one area. Anyways, it's time to tell you what to do on your night shift job. On your left and right, there are panels. The one on your left is checked with the vents, nothing really special, but you can see the vents. But the one on your right is to check different things. You can check if anyone in the building with motion sensor, play audio, and check the system. If anyone in your system goes red, just tap on the repair it. But the one you really need to watch is the ventilation. Keep the air flowing. Anyways, I think that's it. Good night and good luck. got some good news. Well, some great news. We finally found a few things that we salvaged from the diner. So first we found a plushie that's somehow still intact, but we're not going to question it. So we decided to place it in your office, but we managed to find a few animatronics, but all except one. It looks weird, but we stored it in the back storage room. That's it for tonight. Good night and good luck. important news. The company owner has decided to move the salvage items to a more private area. I don't know why, but I can tell you, due to the fact that the owner honestly don't trust you, because you're the night guard and some night guards in the past have destroyed some of our stuff.